Hey everybody, and welcome to another episode of Deep Rock Galactic. Today, we're doing another solo elite deep dive. Yeah, that is pretty much it. I was gonna say another solo dive, this time an elite one. I sort of pre-jacked the elite. Yep, we've got my standard scout build, the one that I always use, which I'll put on screen now. Give it three loops so you have enough time to look at all the thingies. I know it'd be like more probably readable if I was like 1 1 2 2 2 3 blah blah blah, you know, the normal format people say the build's in, but I don't have that memorized, sadly. I mean, you if you see it, you probably know what the upgrades are if you're like super hardcore into the Deep Rock build community. I don't think I've ever actually looked up a build, come to think of it. I'm a sort of, like, go it my own way type dude, just generally speaking. No, like, MGTOW reference intended here. Just like, I know, I'm a renegade. That's how I would describe it. Much cooler than MGTOW. Basically, I'm just reminded, by the way, we've got the duck and cover thing, in case you did not see it in the pause screen. So we're going to be dealing with a lot of dudes. I know, for pretty much every game, I'm kind of extremely resistant to looking up builds, because I like experimenting around and using my brain. I mean that in a non-condescending way, like trying to puzzle out what I think is the best build. I do get why people might not want to do that. You know, they're just like, I like playing the game, I don't want to theory craft, which I think is totally valid, just for the record. But I'm a theory crafter. I just like doing that. I remember I was a little bit obnoxious about it when I played League of Legends. I never looked up any builds for that game, even from the start, even when I should have been looking up builds. I was just like the baby League of Legends player. I was like, no, fuck this shit. One of my first games was playing Nautilus, the tank character. And I'm like, all his abilities scale off AP. I'm going to play him AP. You guys can get fucked, more experienced players. They're like, no. I mean, luckily, it's just like low stakes normal games. But even still, not that that would stop me. Oh, this sucks. This is stinky. I think it would be quicker to mine through this just to have like a nice, clear, concise tunnel for this to go through. Because I have the Rocky Mountain Jamba Juice. Somehow I think the 20-minute dream is dying, withering away. I mean, it's a elite deep dive. The 20-minute dream is kind of like a, it's kind of like an acting dream, you know, almost guaranteed 100% not to work type deal. Oh, there we go. Or an art dream like 5 years from now. And it's just been like completely overtaken by AI. Bosco, build. I shall help. I would just send Bosco, but I have to literally like be here to press the button, unfortunately. Which is highly annoying of the game. Just a slap in the face for solo players. Less so for multiplayer players, since there's no Bosco to build the pipe for you, anyways. Let's see. I'll build one more. And then get over here. Bosco should be done right when I get over here. Holding down the E button. So I can start pumping the nanosecond it goes. Here we go. Amazing. Now, hopefully Bosco did a good job. Yeah, this Morkai vein really sucks, by the way. Hopefully Bosco did a good job of mining through compact earth. That's all I'm willing to get with this crappy vein. Oh, Bosco, you fucking piece of dookie. I can't believe it. The worst Bosco mining ever. Just straight into a dead end. Oh no! That's so many of these guys. What the hell? I mean, they're all extremely fragile, but even still, actually, it's completely fine. None of them even shot at me. Look, it's affirmative self-defense, okay. Oh no, there's a dude. Dude, there's so many acid spitters now, what the fuck? There's a swarm coming now, this isn't the swarm. Alright, you're getting shotgunned. It's kind of like not ideal usage of the shotgun, because they're so far away. Thank you, Molly. This is like one of the few times... What, you survived? Rude. One of the few times Molly has like went out of its way to not be in just completely dog shit position. Okay, need to get back, resupply on HP, and then start landing my shots, because I don't got any ammo. So I can't afford to fuck up the shots. Actually, no, I think I can, call a resupply. Did Bosco kill the guy? Alright, Bosco, you mind this? I have some shots remaining. So I'll probably... Ooh, get screwed. I can probably make it work. Until I get a respawn. In fact, here it is. I didn't think that I was gonna fuck the goo bomber up that much. There we go. I'm now completely good on ammo. So I will... I don't know how that didn't hit me, by the way. It must have hit like a tiny rock above my head. I saw the acid splash. So I don't think I died. I wasn't invincible. Get roasted. I'm just kind of dedicating 100% brain room. I see we're in the final chamber. Acid spitter be gone. Septic spreader be gone. Web spitters also be gone. Bosco, continue to mine for me. Save me the effort. Mine the shit, Bosco. I'll mine the shit, I guess. It's slightly more of a vein. How close am I? Oh yeah, this is definitely gonna be enough. I think. Yeah, because there's the vein over here, along with the giant vein of nitra, which I'll mine this as well. Sit down, Molly. Alright, now I just need like 33 morphite or something. Approximately. That's not enough. Well, I might... Oh my god, I need another vein. Please tell me. Please tell me there's another vein. Here's another vein. Oh, thank goodness. Partly mined out by Bosco. Bosco left some meat on these bones. Awesome. Let's get this drop pod in here. I'll mine up the rest of this nitra and double dip on the resupply. And then we'll go to the next cave. The next stage of the deep dive. I have to say, I'm going into this next map pretty friggin' good. We got enough nitra for a resupply, and I'm basically full ammo. Or I think I'm literally full ammo, but obviously that's gonna change on my way back. Where are you going, Molly? Oh, up here! Okay. So I'm not gonna bother just avoiding the bugs. I was being a little bit greedy trying to pickaxe that guy. I will admit it. Just go through the nostril cave. I'm gonna talk about something random. Random that I saw while I'm coming back to the main chamber, to the drop pod. So there is this comic that I saw, which was very interesting, kind of. Wait, where the fuck is Molly? Okay, hold on. Dedicating some brain RAM to whatever's going on right now. Because this ain't it, Chief. Oh, you sneaky little fuck. Oh, Molly. Oh my god. Molly fucking went into a crack in the wall. Are you fucking kidding me? You're the worst, Molly. Unbelievable. That's messed up. Can't believe that Molly got to the drop pod first. Oh well. You know, ultimately that probably saved me like 30 minutes or 30 seconds time. At the very least. So I saw this comic which was just like inoffensive, thankfully. You know, usually a chain like this would start with, "So I saw this horrible political comic." No, it's just a comedy comic. And I think it's like modern newspaper humor. It's so weird. I was like, hit with a blast from the past. I mean, I don't think I've read that much in terms of like newspaper humor comics. But basically, it's like two comics I saw where it's just like this orange-haired elf character who doesn't like humans interacting with a human, like, maliciously. But like in a very like milquetoast sort of newspaper comic way. Like the first one is, "Better not say a word about how you hate humans here." And she sees a human and screams at them without saying words. You know, very newspaper. I think that was the more newspapery one. The art style is a little bit newspapery. I don't know. It just kind of, it's kind of interesting to see in the year 2024, which is this year, right? Oh my god. I was like, oh, it's not 2025 yet, is it? Man, we're already halfway there. It's so effed up. Okay, I kind of messed up the, oh my god, I messed up the everything here. Holy shit. There's just so many bugs. And they're actually doing damage to me. Bosco, thank you. Took your sweet time, Bosco. We got bugs to slay. Shit to do. Give me some light. Do not give me some white, Bosco. Give me that fucking Ackworks instead. I mean, retreat near the turrets. But there's light. And also space to work with. Ugh. It was both newspapery, but there was also like clear like manga inspirations as well, just like the friggin' effect things too, which I noticed very like subtly, which I also thought was interesting. Truly live in like modern era. Get shotgunned. Also get shotgunned. Got a swarm on a direct intercept. That's highly stinky. Get your next mining objective done, Bosco. Got more shit to do. I think I should mine some of this nitro while I'm here. I mean, I probably should be doing getting Ackworks as well, but I mean, ultimately, in the next thing, I'm gonna be getting some shit as well, right? Hey, Bosco, can you get this egg? Thank you. It isn't already mined, right? I don't think it is. I think I went down too quickly. I think I'm perfectly content, just taking some time. And killing the bugs. Because we're facing off with a lot of them. Oh boy. Alright, that's close enough, Bosco. You can help me clear these bugs out. Die, monsters! Hit this area. The rocket, Bosco. And another one. Get rocketed. There we go. I think that was some good shotgunning. Ooh, this is gonna take a lot of brain RAM. I might get a little bit of radio silence here and there. Oh, jeez, in advance. Alright, please don't hit me. Please, 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 please. There we go. I put down three slow grenades because I figured I'd just try to slow everything in like a 1 mile radius. Do they make the slow more effective as well on the slow field? They definitely made like the goo, the bug slowing more effective. So it would be awesome if they made the slow field more effective. I'm out of shotgun shells. No matter. There's just fucking 10 million exploders. So all these bugs are dying anyways. Get absolutely outskilled. Impressive. Bounce. Get jumped. Boom. Let's pop some domes. I'm gonna zip over here. Get the acid spitter out of the way. Oh my god, you suck. You suck, invisible bug. Awesome. I figured since all the bugs were grouped over there, it'd be the perfect opportunity to get another resupply. I kind of thought that guy would have been caught in blast wave. The invisible guy. Just got friggin' completely and utterly dusted. Okay, press it down, and the last of the wave is dealt with. So now, Bosco, get some friggin' more Acorps. You've sat around too long. Ain't got no patience for sitting around. Ooh, wow, the Acorpses are very, 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 very nicely positioned, this map, I will say. If it wasn't for the, like, Doom Swarm right at the start, feel like we'd be pretty much done with the mission already. Alright, you can drop that there, Bosco. I might as well check over here for any easy Acorpses. Acorpsi. Nope. I see one over there. Glad I accurately clicked that one. Gonna get the eggs in. And just basically deposit shit for a little bit. Do I have any other Acorpses? Don't. Yes, I've got one. Oh my god, it's a 10 Acorps mission. Okay, maybe I wouldn't be done with the mission yet. That's probably why they're so easy to find so far. There's gonna be some real motherfucker ones soon. Bosco, you can mine this next one. Unless I can find another one. Alright, yeah, you get the ceiling one, Bosco. I'll get the one over here. I'll just send it. Oh, I was kind of hoping I'd thread the needle there. No, I threaded the needle in the worst possible way. Okay, luckily it's low gravity, so I can do excessively high throws like that. So we've got 1, 2, 3. Bosco has 4. I need 2 more. That's not great. Not seeing that. I feel like there's more cave over here to be found. I'll start over here. No, this is the end of this cave. I definitely need to go the other way. Unlucky. This is a really wide and humongous cave. Yeah, the last two are gonna be back here. For sure. Yep. Bosco, you get that confusing one. I'm gonna get this one. Oh, this loop's over here. Very cool, so don't have to take the long way. Very amazing. Well, I can deposit the rest of these while I wait for Bosco to get over here. And then maybe mine some nitro if I have even more spare time. Okay, can you guys not? I'm trying to work over here, buddy. Shotgun to the face. Hold on, did I miscount? I might have miscounted. Is there one, like, nearby that I missed? Oh no, I miscounted. How's that even possible? It's just simple arithmetic. Yeah, this is just the classic, the streamer math. Well, actually, I think it would be simpler if I mine this one. You can do your own shit, Bosco. Got shit to do. Don't have time to wait. Ooh, that's very good. That was a very good throw. Boom. There's a swarm. Who cares? I'm gonna get out of here. Well, actually... Oh, I'm not gonna be out of here. I am willing to face tank some damage, get the rocket launched. How's my ammo looking? I have 70 nitro. And... I'm gonna say one... like 75% of my ammo. Give or take. Because my main gun is full, my other gun was half. Got a full pocket of nitro, so... Thankfully... We'll be able to call a resupply whenever we want. Next mission. Get swatted, bug. I'm just gonna do donuts around and try not to waste any ammo. For the most part. If this was a simple, normal deep dive, it'd be one thing. I mean, elite deep dive is also semi-simple-ish sometimes, depending on missions. But even still, no reason to be wasteful. Especially with zero gravity, it's just so absurdly easy to just move around. Stay out of reach of the bugganoids. It feels nice to just glide around as well. Feel like a true acrobat. I'm playing one of those like ADHD games. It's so absolutely cucked that management doesn't send the drop pod until after the fucking Ackworks has arrived. Like, literally what? Are they expecting the dwarves to have like counterfeit fucking Ackworks or some shit? It's a total time waster. I've probably said that like 1,000 times. Alright, what's this last mission? 200 more, 2 resonance crystals, not bad. Not the fastest mission types, but considering it could be like a drill dozer or liquid mark refining or, God forbid, the fucking mini mule missions. I'm fine, just the way it is. Oh, this is a kind of confusing first cave. Oh, it sucks so bad to go from low gravity to normal gravity. I feel so fat and slow. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Excuse me? Okay, I think it's up here. Okay, now I need to scan. Alright, it's the opposite side of the chamber. Over here somewhere. Here we go. Here's the dirty hole. The dirty, stinky hole. Bosco. Get mining. I don't want to mine. I hate mining. It's my least favorite part of being a dwarf. Now I want to be a dwarven miner. Absolutely gigasuck. Here we go. Okay, that was pretty painless, actually. It's like going to the dentist. Nice try, punk. You know, it feels like the worst thing in the world until you actually go there. And then it's like, eh. At least that's my experience with the dentist. Just kind of dread it, and then it's whatever. It's very annoying, generally speaking. Yet I hate receiving like letters like, oh, by the way, it's time to go to the dentist soon. Like, actually ruins my mood all the way up until it fucking happens. What, these guys still take 2 clicks even with the Rocky Mountain? That's messed up. It's messed up as hell. Is there any compacted earth or anything like that nearby? There's a scramble bramble. Want to do something useful while it's just waiting. Alright, Bosco, please get the shit off me, Bosco. Don't make me shoot these things, Bosco. What the hell? Are you kidding me? What the fuck? There we go. Dude, Bosco, you're really slacking. I need to get these numbers up, Bosco. Shit's actually unacceptable. Oh my god, dude, there's a whole wave. This is coming out of your paycheck, Bosco. Could have already been done by now if you just killed the fucking swarmers properly. Okay. There we go. Fantastic. I'm not asking for the moon here, Bosco. It's for competency. This poor guy. I think he was stuck in the rock. Oh, there's some nitro around. By nitro, I mean morphine. Let's all mine that up real quick. Just get it rolling. Get Molly up here. Get it in. Very cool. We'll get Bosco mining this. I'll personally mine this nitro as well, even though I don't think I'm gonna need it. Because, better safe than sorry. Sometimes, you know, you end up in a bad situation because of lack of nitro. This is very generous, Veins of Morkite. We are definitely not gonna have the situation on our hands where it's like, where's the last Morkite vein? Because we found it. Basically. Ooh, and Bosco got the thing mined properly this time. Very cool. I can feel myself accelerating, the pace quickening. It's a good feeling. Get out of here, invisible menace. And not allowed here. Presence is not okay. Oh my god, I was not paying attention to the the resonance stones. However, I think we're still just on the right track, thankfully. That was a very frustrating miss there. Because it's so far down south, I'm just guessing that it's gonna be in the next like big chamber, basically, that we're spiraling down towards. If I can get 23 more kites, or Nitra. I don't know why I always get them mixed up, word points. We'll be pretty much golden. Have two respawns worth of Nitra. There we go. At least I think with the back of the napkin now. Ooh, scale bramble. Get outie. Alright, it's been scrambled. I see a vein of Morkite, so I'm gonna just call the resupply right now. We have a whole clip, basically. Nitro remaining. Gonna try to make use of it as best as I can. No. Is that a living warden? What's going on with the wardens today? Well, whatever. It's not a living warden anymore. It was just standing totally motionless. I thought it was a friggin' corpse. Get shotgunned. Boom. Alright. Bosco, you can mine that shit. I'll kill the bugs. As I always do. Oh my god, the web's killing me. Okay, that felt pretty good. I think we're in the last cave. We've got the last cave on our hands here. Last cave of the mission, I think, because we're on the third stage of the deep dive. Which is very nice. Actually, that might be extremely optimistic. I don't think we have the last cave on our hands here. I think there's one more Ellie's tunnel. Okay, there's 45 more kite. Actually, maybe not. I'm seeing big chonker over here. Big ass vein. Alright, cool. I need 9 more Morkite. That is the nightmare scenario that I was talking about earlier. Hold on. Boom, boom. Wait. I think I have it. Where the fuck are you, Molly? Why did you go over there? Friggin' impressor. Oh, I need to do the deep scan as well. It's actually just right here. I see you. You've never had me. Never had your car. Get fucked. Boom. I have been resupplied. I now just need to dig into this thing. Oh, here it is. Okay. I will iron will to get this done quicker. I literally do not give a shit. It costs me nothing. Other than the iron will, which I do not need. Pretty sure we're just golden on lives, right? Alright, Praetorian. And by a Praetorian, I mean oppressor dead. And the resonance scanner is scanned, which means the mission is done. Very cool. Where is my mule? There is my mule. Get pressed on. So what's the time looking like? 32 minutes? That is very average. But it is what it is. I mean, you get like mining missions. It just adds a few minutes to clock. Just is a factor of life. The Ackworks is also a very big mission. Oh, I walked past a ginormous vein of Morkite. No wonder I seemingly was didn't have enough veins. Get blown up. Suffer. Did I get it? I did get it. Amazing. I feel like this is very by the numbers, very classic elite deep dive. Don't think I struggled even a single moment, except maybe like tiny parts of the Ackworks mission, which, you know, is kind of the Ackworks special, which is pretty good. Get out of here, Praetorian. Very nice. Where is this drop pod? Oh my god, brother, what the hell? Okay, I think I know what the mule is planning. It's very spicy. It's gonna... I think it's going up the tunnel of this fucking guy. You are actually insane, Molly. Got no ammo left. Alright, well, here goes nothing. You imagine being not a scout when this happens. That shit has to actually suck so badly. It's just another reminder. Scout's just like the best navigator, most ADHD class in the game. Definitely the best mobility tool by far. Oh shit, he's shooting. I was wondering what that guy was doing. Alright, I'm gonna go over here. Boom. Very cool.
Oh,
listen to the headshots. That's sexy. And boom. 35 minutes, 39 seconds. A little bit of a meandering pace. Not excessively slow or anything like that. We got Twinned Wintry. That, I don't think I know what that one is, but maybe I just don't recognize the name. It feels like a new beard. How many triangle points did I get? Not quite enough. Sag. Oh, I got a weapon man's skin on my M1000. Oh yeah, the heavy metal one. The dragon scale one looks like it'd be pretty nice as well. Let's see what the heavy metal one looks like. Ooh, that's not bad. What if it was the base skin? Yeah, I really like this. Like it a lot. It's so future-y looking, and there's no god-awful honeycomb pattern on it as well. Yep, so that was an Elite Deep Dive. It's pretty much... I don't think I have any post-session thoughts, so I'm just going to say thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope to see you next time for more Deep Rock Galactic. Goodbye!